Okay, Charlie, we're back in 2012, another year older and deeper in debt. What have you got for us?
This year, very excited, Larry. We have a fantastic parade ahead of us. We've got at least 40 floats in the parade. We've got, which is a huge coup for Athy, we have the county champions here from Athy, which is fantastic, football champions. We have the underage, we have the ladies football, we have Castle Mitchell Football Club, we have Woodstock who won their division, we have Irish dancing schools, we've got hip hop, we have gymnastics, we've got cycling, we've got fishing club, we've got about everything, and it just shows you the amount of talent, the amount of clubs, the amount of commitment that people have put in. The town is bubbling with excitement. You can see the crowd gathering. It's going to be a super, super day. Doesn't matter, hail, rain or snow, we're on for today. It's going to be brilliant.
Hi, Connell. Last night I spoke to you, you were on the way back with the cup. Today you're parading. Well, you should be in that final.
Maybe we should be in Crow Park. Maybe we should be in Crow Park today, Larry, with a bit of luck. Yes, first time in 24 years we've won the senior championship, thank God. It was great to have it back. We added, of course, to it with a great run in the Leinster Championship, and the team that beat us are in the All-Ireland Final today. We also added to the 21 Championship. And of course, a big challenge for us in the coming year in 2012 is to get back. It'll be fantastic to be in Newbridge in end of September, please God, with the team that won the championship 25 years ago. Defending the championship we won in 2011, please God. And maybe with a bit of luck, our minors might be there as well. That's the goal for 2012. Well done, Larry. Gormila Margaret.
Somehow I don't think this number player will pass the NCT.
Well, it's bigger than last year's, Larry. We had up to 50 floats this year now. Michael Foley will be walking around with a Thai all-star. Kieran Mackey, ladies team, and Martin Brennan from Woodstock. And it's a great privilege for me to walk along with those people.
Niall McNulty, the commander, of course, from Athy, do a fantastic job, new round. These guys put their lives on the line for us, folks, so give them a huge round of applause, please. vintage cars, including the old Garda car. I remember being chased by it myself. It was never quick enough for me though, I'm afraid. Beautiful Jaguar there, folks. Again, not easy to maintain these cars. And please welcome the county champions, lads. Please welcome the county champions. Doesn't happen every day. Well done, lads. Huge work. Well done, Paddy. Looking great. Been a work in that car, Paddy. DJ Daniel, banging out the tunes. Grab a balloon, lads. These are all the stars of the future from the Gaelic Club. Wish them well, all training hard, working hard. And again, you don't win trophies by accident, lads. You don't win trophies by accident. There's an awful lot of work, time and effort gone in by parents and the footballers themselves. So thanks to all the management, the parents. Come on, give them a huge round of applause, lads. These are the county champions. Next year we'll see you in Crow Park, lads. Who is this? Woodstock! Woodstock! Go on, Woodstock! Congratulations, lads! Hold up that cup there, give us a look at it. Well done! And well done to everybody involved, the trainers and the coaches, lads. Well done, kids. Great achievement. Well done. That's Woodstock. There's an awful lot of work goes into maintaining these vehicles. Marie Farrell Caffrey School of Irish Dancing. Many, many champions, and it's huge work that Marie does in the background there. Beautiful to see the kids all turned out in their costumes. And we know how hard it is to succeed at that game, but they all seem to manage very, very well. Are we having a performance? We're having a performance. Hiya, Siobhan. Come on, clap along, folks. Give them a big shout out there. Come on. And now we have the Women's Integrated Network. Evelyn on the accordion, of course. Sing along if you want, lads. Lovely girls, well done, well done. Pie and District Anglers Club. Again, teaching the anglers how to cast, how to drive in the water. Did you catch anything? A cold. By order of Malta. Huge. Well done. Give us a wave of your flags there, lads. Woohoo! Well done, all of you. Nice bit of entertainment there. Well done, guys. As you can see, a lot of effort, a lot of work. These things don't happen by accident, and you all look fantastic. Look at all the work that you put in. You look gorgeous. Well done. That's the Tiernan Oak Preschool, and you all look like you're doing the Leaving Cert. Well done, all of you. Mammies and daddies and all, well done. Well done with the Osgaelga there. Well, O'Hee School of Dancing, is that right? Is that correct? All looking gorgeous. Give us a wave of your pom-poms there, guys. Looking beautiful. Woohoo! Gorgeous. This is the Balia Ohi School of Dancing. And we're... for coming in. Well done. Look at them all. All kitted out. Go on, Barra House. Woo-hoo! Well done, lads. Thank you. And we have Bridge United. Well done, Bridge United. Thanks a million for coming along. Cups and all. Well done. Catching that, huh? Into Zogra and Age Action, is that right? Is that, am I missing anything? Billy Brown covers both. Well done, Bill. Well done, Into Zogra. Well done, Age Action, lads. Great to see you in the parade. Maria Gough School of Irish Dancing. Are we going to get a performance out of you? Course. And expect nothing else out of Paddy Dunn's, the crazy up there there. Would you look at the head of the two boys, mother of God. Well done, Paddy Dunn's lads. Thanks for kitting out and looking so good. Next we have the Athy ICA. And I see the slogan, no boot camp here. Look at Connie Stafford waving like a lunatic. Look. Hello, Maura, how are you? You're all looking lovely, girls. Looks like there's a rave on that floor. Cut that messing out now. This is a decent parade here. Well done, you. Woohoo! Well done. Look at the Athy Rugby Club. Out in force, lads. Out in force. Stars of the future. Well done to all the coaching staff, lads. Mammies and daddies looking after these stars of the future. And all well kitted out, lads. Thank you for making such an effort. Give us a wave, guys. Give us a wave. Woohoo! Well and Athy Rugby Club. Very well represented, boys. Well done. Donna Berry at the steering wheel. Everybody get off the road quickly. Goal is Brand Athy. This is promoting all the fabulous businesses that are here in Athy. All you have to do is walk around and have a look. Anything you need, you can get here in town. And when they asked me to do the parade, I said I'd set fire to it. I didn't know, literally. Holy moly. Don't try this in the kitchen, that's all I'll say to you. There's the Brand Athy float, well done. Fantastic colour, vibrancy, and St. Patrick, of course. You may go again, St. Patrick. Again, this is part of the Brand Athy. Beautifully maintained car, well done, guys. Now we have the Athy Youth Project. Very important part of Athy, lads, that we look after our young people, give them the opportunity, and as you can see, it's a bit of work in that, lads, well done. Well done, adding a bit of colour and splash to our parade. Thank you so much. That's the Athy Youth Workers, well done, lads. Brilliant bit of work there. The Churchtown Pipe Band, followed by Kieran Mackey, Mick Foley, Ross Bell, Athy are the county football champions. Congratulations, lads. And Purcell's ladies football team, well done. The 17th of June, by the way, everybody, is the Kildare County Show. We're delighted again to have it in Athy. Huge, huge work Liam Dunn and the lads put in there behind the scenes. And again, these things just don't happen, lads. There's a lot of work goes on behind the scenes. Mickey O'Brien, you shouldn't be let out. You lunatic. Hello, representatives from the Kildare County Show. Busy times ahead, lads. Busy times ahead. Hey, lads. Star Wars has landed. Athy, it's the Athy Scouts here. They're very important for Athy. Huge membership here. And again, the amount of work that goes on behind the scenes with these guys is just phenomenal. We're getting an official salute. Well done, thank you. There's discipline for you. Thank you for the salute, lads. Well done, and ladies, thank you. All looking fantastic. Hi Damien, good boy, giving us the salute. Wonderful bit of work in that, lads. And the representatives from the Kildare Scouts, delighted to have you here as well, lads. Thank you very much for coming along to the Athy Parade. Scouts, well done, lads. Well, a good time, folks. We're having a fantastic. Martin Hayden, great to see you, Martin. Thanks for coming along. Jack Wall, great to see you, Jack. Connor Winkle Athy, he's the new president of the Athy Chamber of Commerce, so well done, Connor, great to have you along. I'm delighted, of course, to have Anna Mae McHugh, no stranger to any of us here, the National Ploughing Association and Kildare County Show. A great coup to have Anna Mae with us here today, so thank you, Anna Mae, for coming along. We have Garda Inspector James Doyle, we have Reverend Jerry Tannen, St. Michael's Parish, Reverend Bill Ormstead, Methodist Church, Joe Boland, Town Manager and Director of Services, and Brian O'Gorman, Town Clerk, Eddie Lawler, Cemetery Subcommittee, Dennis and Shay Chandler's Age Action, and Captain John Lawler from the B Company, of course. John is no stranger to us here, so a great review stand today, lads. I hope you've enjoyed the parade, I certainly have. Huge round of applause for all participants in the parade and our reviewing stand, and of course, a huge thank you to you, because without you, there is no parade, there's no worthwhile. So